Oh, You may ask yourself, how can it matter? What happened long ago at Calvary? Does it make a bit of difference? Does it mean a thing today for you and me? Well, I've been to the cross and I believe there is still salvation in His name, still forgiveness in amazing grace, there's still comfort in His love, healing in His touch, and there's still power in the blood. Desperate souls have fallen in its shadow. The saving stream still flows to all who come. And if you go, you will